Welcome back to Skyway. TJ, guys. Hey, we're in my living room again on a Tuesday. Wow. Welcome back to Today I Watch. This is my series in 2021 where I watch a movie every single weekday. Hop on here right afterwards, give you guys my first thoughts, impressions, and a little bit of a review of said movie. If you like what you're about to see, if you like movie entertainment content, please drop that like, subscribe for more. I make videos every single week. Without further ado, let's roll the intro. So today I watched Big Hero 6 for the very first time. I don't know how this movie has escaped my viewing eyes in the past, but holy shit, am I pissed that I never watched it before. This movie is an animated movie from the Disney Corporation, and it fucking slaps. My general thoughts on it are that it's very fucking good. I am a big fan of superhero movies, and this is an animated superhero movie, and it has a great lessons to teach kids, which I always appreciate in these animated movies. So yeah, Big Hero 6 slaps. I think the cast did an amazing job in this movie. I always have great appreciation for like voice actors because they don't really get to act across one another. Like sometimes they're all in the same room, but most of the time they're just recording their lines on their own and the filmmakers have to put that into the scenes. So I always appreciate a good voice cast, and I think everyone in this movie did an exceptionally good job. So yeah, 10 out of 10 voice cast. The basic plot of this movie is that there's a young boy named Hero. He's kind of on the wrong path in life. He's a very young kid who graduated super early, like at 13. So he's kind of on the wrong track. He's doing like illegal robot fighting and gambling. His older brother takes him on the right path, introduces him to his friends, and then inspires him to apply to this super prestigious technology college. And then he introduces his little brother to Baymax, which Baymax is the greatest character ever. Let's be real. Basically, a fire starts, his brother dies in the explosion, and then his microbots start showing up in the world. There's a villain using them, and then he wants to go and find out why. And then there's this whole revenge story, and he forms this superhero team with his friends, and it's very good. You would love it. If you love superhero stuff, you'll love this movie. My final feedback on this movie is that it's a great animated movie. You will love it if you love superhero stuff. And I appreciate the messages it teaches kids. Loss is a painful, painful thing. But as long as you have a good support system around you, things get better. Nothing is ever completely dark after losing someone. There's always hope and bright futures for everyone. So I love those kind of lessons, and they're very important to children. And I'm glad animated companies put them in their movies. If I had to give this a rating, I'd give it another 5 out of 5. I know I gave Zootopia a 5 out of 5 yesterday, but I mean, I'm a sucker for Disney stuff. This is a good movie. Well, guys, that completes this review of Big Hero 6. Hope you guys enjoyed that. If you did, please drop that like, subscribe for more. I make videos every single week. I'll be back tomorrow with another episode of Today I Watched. Hope to see you guys then. Stay safe out there in Corona Madness. And yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.